gathering. This is my year of divine health. All through this year, 2019, the praises of God shall continually be in my mouth, in my life. God will be honored and admired and glorified. This year, I shall be greatly helped. Spiritually, I shall be strong, knowing my God, I'm doing exploit. Physically, I shall have robust health. I will be resourceful. I will be productive. I will be effective. My life will be profitable. In whatever I do, I will have the help of God. This year, the enemy shall not exert upon me. The son of wickedness shall not afflict me. The gate of this year is seized from evil control. All satanic gatekeepers are banished. I seize the gate of year 2019 by the power of the Holy Spirit. I declare the gate open to receive the strength of the nations. I close the gate against evil, against wickedness, against atrocities. I open the gate to receive goodness, to receive mercy, to receive divine health. This is my year of lifting. In the name of Jesus, through God, I will do valiantly. Year 2019, every day in you is loaded with benefits. I command you, in the name of Jesus, deliver on daily basis loads of benefit into my house and into my hand, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, because all through this year, no evil shall befall me. No plague shall come nigh my dwelling. Every word that your mouth has spoken concerning me, your hand will perform. I have effectual open doors. And in the name of Jesus, I have help to go through the doors and do valiantly and do mighty exploit. It's my year of the revelation of the glory of God and His mighty power. Father, I thank you. I praise you. One more time, just worship Him. Give Him praise. Thank you, Father.